To simplify this expression, we're going to take that negative exponent, move it from the numerator to the denominator, and make it positive, giving us 1 over x to the 10th.